a great experience. This is the third day that we try to launch, and it has been a beautiful launch.
The launch was not as expected. We flew a bit too low, but besides that, everything was nominal, and we're glad that it worked out so well.
We're so happy to see it get off the rail. In Ireland, we don't have much opportunity to do launches, so this is actually the first Irish team to ever go to not just EuRoC, but any international rocketry competition.